Lax hygiene monitoring standards can lead to several things. Not only the health associated aspects of a potential outbreak of microbial contamination, but also consumer perception from poor quality product.
There is the cost to the business, as in product recall, as well as damage to the reputation and financial impact. There is the issue with the public can become very, very ill. And in the case of immunocompromised people, or the young, or the elderly, or the pregnant, it can have very serious consequences.
Traditionally, a business will approach hygiene verification using either a visual check or a microbial check. So visual checks are subjective and can be subject to difficulties with poor lighting, etc.
Traditionally, businesses approach hygiene testing and verification by using swabs. Often they'll take a swab and then they'll have to plate it out onto a cultural plate, and then it can take several days to actually get a result. That's if they test it on site, or if they send it off site to a contract lab, it can take even longer. So in the meantime, you're actually producing product, and if you've had an issue, you may be producing unsafe product.
With hygiene monitoring, 3M's improved on the traditional methods of assessing the cleanliness of a surface through the use of an ATP system.
With the ATP system, we have a luminometer and a swab, and you simply swab the surface or the filler head or whatever it is that you're going to be testing, and you can get an instant result in under a minute. And if it fails, you can then take corrective action immediately. You can have it re-cleaned and you can recheck it and ensure that it is safe to start production.
With our system, it's been shown that the results are much more repeatable than competing systems, and that gives you confidence that your result is correct.
3M's ATP system is so effective because it's rapid, it's reliable, it's accurate, and it's effective.
The 3M CleanTrace hygiene monitoring system is actually very good at fitting into a HACCP program.
Our ATP system is incredibly useful as a HACCP tool. The fact that you can capture all of your data, transfer it back to your computer, you can look for your track and trend data, you can send reports, you can actually use those reports as part of your HACCP program for any auditors.
And in addition, you can actually track your results over time to help with continuous improvements.
If you do have a failed result, you can actually capture that. The fact that it did fail, you've re-cleaned it, you've actually done something about it, and then it's passed again. And the software actually captures all of that, so you can show your auditors that you are actually on top of any issues. It's very easy to implement a 3M ATP solution into anyone's HACCP program. 3M provides full training for staff and personnel on how to use the swabs, what type of swab to use for whatever you're testing, how to use the luminometer, and more importantly, how to use the software, which is very important.
The result itself is available within a minute. By utilising the 3M CleanTrace software that comes with the system, you can actually monitor your results over time and make adjustments to your pass and fail values within your facility.
So our system does help eliminate any issues right at the source, so right at the start of manufacturing. Our system is used before startup, so once you've done your cleaning, you run through with your swabs and just check that everything is clean, ready to go before you start making any product. And that way it actually ensures that you're producing safe, quality food for your customers.